Yo, boom. The thing goes grrr. Pop, 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 pop. Skitty, keep pop, pop, pop. And the poop, poop, grrr, boom.
You wouldn't like me when I'm...
Why get up like that?
So calming, you're mad that I tried
that's
to...
That's why you get up. Shit.
More confused why you target Piccolo instead of me. Not that it matters. I'm going to put you down for good, not unlike I did your father, you miserable little...
And I will enjoy watching you fail. Because you see, before you arrived, I used the Dragon Balls to grant myself immortality.
Wait, so you tried to have me killed, then we used the Dragon Balls?
What? Yeah, or what? Oh, shit. Wow, I dodged a bullet on that button. Thank God my minions are so incompetent. Now tell me where the meter is.
The meter is. Yeah.
Please tell me the meter is in the throne room. Huh?
Here I come to save the day!
How about that? It sounds like Krillin.
Looks like you could use some help.
Not really, no. Hey, Krillin. Is that a second power beam?
Something.
Oh, hey, Piccolo. Well, of course she's alive. Kami's alive. I mean, you guys have used the Dragon Balls, right?
Dumb.
Oh, yeah, thank God we're competent.
Not even gonna lie, this is exactly what I'm looking for in a castle. Walls, ceiling, meadery.
Where?
Could do without the spice rack, though.
Where? Ew. Oh, ew! Big good as this flu. Whatever.
For the short ball one, but you'll do.
What do you mean?
Not so tough, Legger 2 backup dancers, are you, ugly?
Now, why you gotta be talking at me words like that?
You know, that's fair. How about I grab a couple of friends and try to murder you instead?
But personally, I think that would be uncalled for.
You're right, because unlike you. I don't need help.
Tell him.
Oh, come on, you guys. That's not fair. I can't pull swords out of my body. No.
Oh, you see the acrobacy?
Oh, I do. Stranger danger. The chicken smoker?
It's not as powerful as it used to be.
Last time I take on a guy with a ball that big.
Oh my
God. The last time I take on a guy with a ball that big. You know what? You know what?
What's wrong, honey? Molly, you can't get up.
Do I need to push that big red button for you?
Okay, you're making this weird, Kami.
We'll see how that immortality works out for you when I've blown us both into bits.
Oh, really? You want to stress test this? Sure, go ahead. While my men are scraping the green chunks off the wall, I'll be partying in my throne room with a harem of sexy demon skanks. Seriously, what part of immortality don't you understand?
Yeah, but I say if you blow up...
I'm with him. I'm gonna have to ask you not to blow yourself up right now.
Well, well, it seems you eluded my men.
Yeah, sure, let's go with that.
Oh God, they're all dead, aren't they? Yeah, thank goodness they were still incontinent. Looks like if you want someone killed right, you kill them yourself.
So freeze a lot.
Huh. For a second there, I swore he was gonna yell at Skigendi or something.
I didn't know you, I'd call you a smartass.
Stay here and don't move, that big KD shit. That bit toe up, bro.
My wrist. It doesn't hurt a lot, but it's definitely uncomfortable. Maybe I should get a wrist brace.
I get it.
That's it. Take off my clothes.
Wait, why would you even bring your weighted gate?
Why would you?
Because I don't have a house to leave them in.
Why don't you just buy a house with the Ox King's money?
What world do you live in?
Well, a house, and a wife, and a son.
Damn.
I really don't care for you right now.
He just flexed on him, bro. I got a wife. I got a son.
And that's the way the garlic crumbles.
You do realize he's immortal. Pretty sure you chopped garlic. Seriously, he wished for immortality before you showed up.
Either way, I call it another win for Goku.
Excuse me, that was my kill. He's going to get up at any moment. He's got this technique too, and it's...
Piccolo, it's not a competition. I already won.
You can still sense him. Oh. I am going to wear your entrails as sweatpants. I can literally see the debris.
Fight again? They stood there like, what's up, bro?
This is the Dead Zone, the same dimension you banished my dear father to copy.
So is that how your father receives conjugal visits?
Eat a dick, you wrinkle green dustbin!
This victory is mine!
Stupid.
Come on, I should take a turn!
Shut it, Goku!
Hello!
Everyone is getting sucked today! Demons, humans, and gods alike! It's even sucking up your children!
Let that rage come out! Did he kick him or did he just... It looked like... You know what? Whatever. I know he threw a beam out his mouth, but the statue... Whatever. You know what I meant.
Huh? Daddy!
Hey, son.
What happened?
I don't know. I think I won.
You're the best, Daddy.
Uh-huh. Now let's go on, Gomo. It's almost time for Dickfest.
I'm gonna steal that kid. And so the brave
he
son
did.
Goku and his son defeated the evil Garlic Jr. with the help of Piccolo, Kami, and the greatest ally known to mankind, the Sex Master and Kung Fu Legend, Krillin!
Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna have to stop you right there.
First question?
Why would he summon the Dead Zone? The only thing that could defeat him.
Okay, you know what? I rolled myself into a corner with that whole immortality thing, pretty much regretted it immediately after.
Second question?
I mean, no offense. Why exactly were you there?
I did bring a certain humanistic edge to the setting.
And why did you write yourself getting peed on?
The better question is, how much were you paying me to get peed on?
You're gonna go far in this business.
Woohoo!
Woohoo! I thought the beat was gonna drop again, bro. That was good, my nigga. I ain't even gonna catch the inner Dragon Ball Z Abridged. Ooh, hold on.